The Sioux Falls Marathon will take place on Sunday morning, and that means drivers will want to be prepared for some city streets to be closed for that event. We've included a map and a list of expected closure times in a KelloLand.com original online right now.